traveling far. Without a home, not without a star. Only want to be free. We huddle close, hang on to a dream. On the boats and on the planes, they're coming to America. Never looking back again. Gonna seem so far away. We're traveling light today. In the eye of the storm. In the eye of the storm. Home. To a new and a shiny place. Make our bed and we'll say our grace. Freedom's light burning warm. Freedom's light burning warm.
My name is John Coulter. I go by Coulter Geist on the board. I'm your ride captain for the day. First off, I want to thank everybody for showing up. I know they were really outstanding, surprised and appreciative when I told them how many bikes we had out here waiting on them. It's going to be a little crowded. So safety is the first rule. We're going to be in a column of twos, staggered. The trikes, give them the whole lane. Give them the whole spot. Don't try to get up side by side with the trike. We're not going to ride stirrup to stirrup, floorboard to floorboard, if you know what I mean. We're not going to do that. That's parade formation, and that's too dangerous on these roads. Stagger your position in a column of twos. If there's a gap in front of you, there's two bikes on the right-hand side, yeah, no bike. Up in the left, move up one. I know everybody wants to ride with their friends and everything.
Hey, Carl, again.
Hurry up, get up, keep going. Come on, Chris. Hey,
y'all having fun?
Nephew of my Uncle Sam, a rough riding, fighting Yankee man. I love mom and apple pie and the freedoms that we all enjoy across this beautiful land. I worked hard and I'd fight hard for the old red, white and blue, and I'll die a whole lot harder if it comes to where I have to. I'm a flag waving patriotic nephew of my Uncle Sam, a rough riding, fighting Yankee man. And when I see old glory waving, I think of all the brave men who have fought and died for what is right and wrong. And when I see old glory burning, my blood begins to churning, and I could do some fighting of my own.